had beforehand said the automaker's Model Y conservative hybrid would ride on an all-new stage. Anyway, Elon Musk has now uncovered it will impart its engineering to the Model 3 car. Addressing columnists amid Tesla's Q2 profit call, Musk uncovered the Model Y will impart a stage to the as-of-late propelled Model 3. It appears as if engineers with more involvement in the car business talked him out of the all-new stage, as it would have deferred the Model Y's entry and would have been excessively costly. Upon the guidance of my official group to reel me again from the precipices of craziness, the Model Y will actually be utilizing significant continued from Model 3, keeping in mind the end goal to offer it for sale to the public faster. Musk additionally shared data on the Model Y's 12-volt electrical framework, or rather its deficiency in that department. Tesla and different automakers still utilize a 12-volt electrical framework with lead corrosive batteries to control locally available frameworks, for example, the electronic entryway locks, for instance. The Model Y will utilize an alternate sort of electrical framework, maybe a 48-volt setup, which will take into account a shorter wiring tackle to be utilized and will streamline the creation procedure. The Model Y is relied upon to make a big appearance at some point in late 2019 as a 2020 model year vehicle. Musk trusts its entry could help push Tesla's deals past 1 million units every year. It conveyed just a shy of 84,000 vehicles in 2016.